Hello, my name is Abdul Momin and I'm a registered dietitian nutritionist and a public health professional. Well, as you might be able to see in my background, it is raining here in Islamabad and the weather has turned extremely, extremely beautiful. And I definitely know that you have all been waiting long for this particular video because the title of today's video is 100% guaranteed weight loss without exercise. Read this title. I know that this title attracts so many of you out there because irrespective of whatever we do, weight loss is our problem. And in fact, before this corona pandemic, I always used to say this to my students that probably the government of Pakistan should announce that weight loss is the national problem of Pakistan, because probably we have already sorted out all the problems related to our education, transport, energy crisis, malnutrition, food insecurity, gender empowerment, and the only thing which our media has probably taught that is important or should be important to us is the weight loss. However, having said that, it is a fact that Pakistan is ranked as number 9 in the global ranking of obesity, and this is, I'm quoting about a reference of the study which is called the Global Disease Burden Study published by the Lancet. So according to this particular study, Pakistan is ranked as number 9 in terms of obesity all across the globe, which means that we as a nation are unfortunately not very, very physically active, and rather we can say that we as a nation are quite lazy, and we do not like to move around a lot. So this is something very, very alarming, because whenever we say that a particular community or a particular society is more towards obesity, then it means that the incidence or the prevalence of non-communicable diseases, that is cancers, cardiovascular diseases, hypertension, diabetes mellitus, and all such diseases can be very, very high. Okay, now the major objective of today's video is to make you aware that any person who claims, whoever shows up on some morning shows or on social media and he or she claims that he or she can make you lose fat without you doing any kind of exercise or physical activity, that particular person is not only doing dishonesty to himself or herself, but he or she is also being dishonest to you. Because let me put it in very clear words that there is no way that you can lose your weight without doing any exercise or physical activity for long term. And if there is any particular procedure or product like this, then it results in a very, very short-term weight loss, which has its own health consequences, and those health consequences are generally irreversible. So please, it's my humble request to all of you out there who are listening and watching this particular video, please, if any person claims like this, you do not have to trust that person, and you do not have to spend so much of money on such weight loss products and such so-called professionals, so that your health is restored, and you are safe from any health consequences in the long term. So how you can actually lose weight? There is only one method by which you can lose weight, which would be long term, which would be sustainable, and which would not have any health consequences, and that is basically the way of creating caloric deficit. That is, when I say caloric deficit, it means that you are consuming less and your requirement is more, and along with that you are also doing some sort of physical activity, or if better, than exercise. So that is the only way which the modern nutrition science recognizes by which one can lose weight on a sustainable basis. So I do hope that I was able to disseminate this message very, very clearly. Do like this video, and most importantly, share this video with others so that others can benefit as well. Also, let me know through your comments if you're liking the content or not. Until next time, it's bye bye from my side.